Home. Home was never a place that I yearned for. Instead, it's a place that I've always dreaded. It's been that way for the longest I can remember. It's where I got most of my scars. It's where the people that should have loved me and protected me hurt me instead, to the most extreme extent, in the most unimaginable ways. At times, breaking down seems like the most possible course of action. To just let go, to give up. I thought perhaps then, all the struggles that seemingly clouded my life would disappear. That perhaps the silence of death would finally introduce me to the concept of peace. Peace. I've never understood it, nor have I ever experienced it. But when I met my God, Jesus Christ, He told me, assured me, that nothing should nor can get in my way, not when I'm with Him. But even though my screams are muffled, that my tears are shed in hiding, He knows. And for once, I found shelter. I found home. For I'm given the promise that I will never walk alone, even in the harshest of storms. That even when all hope is seemingly lost, God is for me, with me, and will forever be so. I am given the faith that my current turbulences will not be my end. That He will restore my situation, turn the page on the story, and fulfill His plans. And for the first time, I know what peace felt like. God will save my family.